We like to call ourselves at the University of Memphis. It's been a part of President Rudd's mission as well as mine as provost, that all decisions must be data informed. We choose data informed instead of data driven because we're driven by several different factors, but we will not make decisions off speculation, off myths. We found too far frequently that oftentimes stereotypes and myths about which students do well, which students don't do well, from which backgrounds, are just that. And data often show and direct the path of how we can more effectively expedite the process of facilitating success for all students when we simply conduct the appropriate kinds of analyses. So data are key and will continue to be key for all of our strategic planning.